Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of perfect proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Something larger. No word yet on whether Mara Hassan was among the victims. Or may have been a suicidal mission.
Ugh.